And tonight, Florida Highway Patrol is looking for the driver of this Tesla. They say the car was involved in a hit and run on Gandy Bridge early this morning. Troopers say the driver hit a person on a motorcycle, leaving the rider with serious injuries. They were able to track the car to the apartment of a woman in Largo. They're asking for anyone with information on the identity of the driver to call FHP at *347.